The first thing that I thought about when my family and I first got here is just how amazing this place is. I mean, it's just that everyone just embraced you, and that helps so much, especially if you have kids with you, if you have your family with you, just to kind of like be welcome.
Prayer meetings in the morning with Pastor Mike Massa really, really transformed me. It taught me how to pray and how to hear the voice of God. And it was just every single morning was amazing.
I remember sitting in my room and just reading the word and just worshiping God and having alone time with Him. And I never really had that before. It was a new experience for me. And it seemed like as time passed, I just kept going deeper and deeper and deeper into God's love. And I formed an identity that was confident and strong.
It's really hard to pick a favorite class or a favorite teacher because I've learned so much from everyone, in every class and every teacher that I had. But if I had to pick one, I would say Worship Principles with Alan Anderson, my husband.
The relationships that I formed during CFNI, I wouldn't say it's only friends, but they're like brothers and sisters. And a lot of them came from the Spanish school as well, because we're very close in the Spanish school, and that's where a lot of my friendships really bond together.
A lot of my time with the Lord here has been a lot of tears and snot sewn on the stairs of the altar. And those times were just precious times where the Lord was just revealing Himself to me in a new way that would just overwhelm me, and just experiencing His peace and His presence and in a transforming way that, you know, I would get up from that and never be the same.
Dios aquí tocó lo más profundo de mi corazón, mostrándome cosas profundas de su corazón y transformó totalmente mi vida y me dio vida.
Well, I actually formed a very special relationship with my now wife. My wife and I, we started off as friends. She's really beautiful, she's really cool. And eventually we got married, and I found the woman of my dreams.
I really met God. Like, I really got to know who God really is here. Those are my experiences over and over and over, through worship, through prayer meetings, through just fellowship, through the lectures, you know, going to the altar, all those type of things. I got to really know Him, like who He really, really is.
One of my favorite memories at CFNI was my very first year on my birthday. It was the first time Todd White had ever come to CFNI, and signs and wonders broke out in the IB, and people were praying for each other. And I had left just like knowing my identity that day, and to know your identity and to go from like knowing God loves you to knowing God loves you, like that was the best birthday present I could have ever gotten.
So when I came for campus days, my host was, he was a Hispanic guy, Yvonne, and he was so kind, introducing me to all the people at open mic night. But because he was in the Spanish program, most of his friends were Hispanic. Well, me being from Montana and not really knowing anything about Spanish or anything, I didn't know the difference between what a Latino and a Latino was. So he was introducing me to all these Latin people. And a while after the night, I started telling people, oh yeah, now I know all the Latinas. And so I told dozens of people that night that I was meeting all the Latinas, having no idea I was telling them that I was meeting the girls.
My favorite thing about children and family major, it was Miss Connie and all her classes. She is a role model for me, and her love for Jesus and for kids impacted my life. And I want to serve orphans and kids, and I'm very blessed being a part of children and family major.
The difference when I started and now I'm here is a huge difference, because before, even though I was not sure I was saved or not, but now I know I'm saved, I'm called to the ministry, and I'm looking forward to more for what God has for me.
I don't know exactly how it's gonna look like, but I believe that God is calling me to poor countries and to reach the children that have no one.
This semester, my wife and I are graduating from the Global Missions major, and the Lord is shooting us straight into the nations.
Christ for the Nations is a launching pad.
Christ for the Nations is an adventure.
Christ for the Nations is all about Jesus.